Oh, assalamualaikum, hi, wanyo, o martaba. My name is Noor, also known as Noor, and today I'm going to be doing my 40th book review on Tom Gay's genius ideas. I just finished it. It's by Puchong, was going to say that, and it's and she also illustrated it, and it's I've just started her book, and it's really good. So the summary of this book is that this boy named Tom is in love with a band called Group 3, and he made this band up with his friend Derek and Norman called Dog Zombies. I don't know what kind of name that. And this book's about him having genius ideas for all the problems he gets on his way. The thing I didn't like about this book was that he was he didn't like it when people were looking at him. Like when on sports day, his mom and dad and his family were waving up his hand saying, "I love you, Tom," and he just wanted to put it down. And I think I'd like it if someone did that for me. The thing I like about this book is that he is so funny. He makes these really weird ideas, but they're also genius. So that's why I like this book. Now I'm going to rate this book out of 8.7 because I think it's really good, but it could have been better. And I hope you guys read this book. And just remember, don't stop reading. Bye.